Weirdos, welcome back to do some Lost Album. I am currently diddle daddling around the Pripyat outskirts, and well, I don't really have a goal here at the moment. I'm just looking around. I mean, I could use a place to stash some of the stuff that I don't want to sell. Yo. So I got a suit as a reward from Lukasz for delivering him the monolith Judad, or you know, the side Tegosi. The same kind of object that you find in Call of Pripyat. And allegedly it can make anomalies, go figure. And he has deemed himself the most suitable person of holding on to it. Go figure. Anywho. Do you guys have a guide here? I don't think so. What about Duty? Duty should have a guide. Or at least, oh, there's Hunter at the bar. Like, on one hand, I would like to visit the swamps because it's nice. But on the other hand, I would like to get to the North Hills and do a thing. I would like to deliver an artifact to that dude. The thing is, how can I do so without too much hassle? Wait a minute. If I go to Pripyat, then yeah, that seems to be the most viable option right now, because my car ran out of fuel, and if I go through here, and here, and here, and then through radar, then North Hills is not too far away. Also, in Pripyat, I can stash items. That's the plan. Okay, good, good, good. Plan. Way am I facing now? Oh, but there's a stash right here, so I could put the stuff in here. Yeah, that's the plan. We shall see how it goes wrong. Hideout is here. Stash is there. Is he in? Hmm. the landmines. He's got all sorts of stuff here. I don't want to take the wine. It weighs too damn much. What time is it? Oh, still not too much. Okay, I'm gonna leave the stuff be for now, and it's too early to go to bed, so let's move on. Is it in the truck? Was kind of fast. I don't think it's a truck. I think it might be a phone booth or something. There's fuel there, isn't it? Yep. put this in here, this in here. This looks exactly the sort of thing that you should carry around. So let's put some of these in here and one of these maybe. Somewhere here. Let's take that. Going back. Meanwhile, Pripyat is not that far, is it? Okay. Car, 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 car. Better be here. Or is it here? Yeah, it's that way. Ugh. Because I remember now, I was driving up this hill. I made sure that the car was over the hill before we ran out of fuel, and I drove past the the crossing. Yeah, there's the there's the sign. Yeah, okay, I can see it now. With certain maps, I always get disoriented somehow. It's like the map directions and the terrain directions somehow don't add up. Turning anywhere seems wrong. Okay, here's an idea. Changer. Yeah, let's go. Fighting home. I just want to pass through. That does not bode well. Alrighty then. This is where I emerged from the underground. So oh, I can't get past here. Alright then. Wait, what is this light? This was the camp that I decimated after numerous attempts, Is it an artifact? It is. Military base. Uh-oh, I have trapped myself. Okay, that should be the level changer straight ahead. Yo. Never mind. There, easy, 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 easy. Wait a moment. These thingies are on the way. Can I climb on top of them? I should probably go around or something, but I don't feel like it. Okay, okay, okay. Easy there. Let's enter the base. Okay, okay, okay. Good, 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 good. Let's go. And we're back! And nobody's shooting at us yet. Checkpoint is often littered with monolith and that's the BTR. Monolith and bandits, so who knows? Are we there yet? Yeah, almost. Which way? Yeah. had a car once here, I am starting to remember. But I think I wrecked it. It's gonna be a long one. Yeah, so this map is definitely designed for vehicles. Always keep a few anomalies between you and the mutants. By the sounds of it, it's dogs fighting boars. Who is that? A bandit. Let's dodge. I should eat something soon because otherwise my stamina is gonna fall. What is that marker now? Okay, quick sausage, quick save. Pyrogeists fighting others. Yes, please do fight amongst yourselves. The anomalies, where are the anomalies? Is it tunnel yet? Where did you guys all come from? Holy shit, this place is infested. Oh no. Oh my god, there are bandits. Take the bandits! Leave me alone! There are bandits in there. Fuck you. Do not want. I can't fight the bandits and the bloodsucker all at the same time, so. Wait, what? I guess somebody killed the Chimera? We are dodging here! Second there, I thought it would work. What I need is a good hiding place so that the mutants would turn against the bandits. Oh dear, okay, I need a cliffhanger here, I need to rest. Next episode, the hunt continues, maybe. By the Germans. Until then, audio drama. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you then. Bye!